This is like technological euthanasia.
Kill your TVs!